I'd like to welcome you all here tonight. I know some of you have traveled far and wide to join in tonight's ceremony. It's the middle of the day, but okay. But first, I'd like to tell you a story. It was on a night much like tonight that three kids ventured forth in search of something greater, something pure, something unforgiving. It was said they somehow opened a portal and followed their hearts, but were never seen again. We have summoned you here to track down these kids and bravely go where no one has gone before. But first, we need to open the portal. To do so, I need you to search the surrounding area for some ancient tomes in order to reopen the portal and give them to me. I am looking for the Eye of Jeremiah, the Bow of Zion, and the Arrow of Purity. Once you have all of these items, return them to me, and we shall perform the ritual. So go find me my books, and get your gear. Ladies and gentlemen, we've found all of the books. Well done, everyone. Well done to Kabloom and Quail and Cookies for finding all three books. These are very nice books. It looks like we'll be able to form my ritual now.
We're at the right camp.
Hama, na hama, na hama, na. Okay. It's not working. So I'm gonna actually need to, need you all to chant with me here. I guess in this case, you might have to unmute your microphones temporarily for this one. I need some help. Hama! Na hama!
Hama!
Na hama!
Na hama!
Na hama!
Na hama!
Hama! Hama! Okay! It worked! It worked!
Wow!
It worked! My ears!
Oh, that's good.
They're bleeding!
But it actually, I don't know how, but it worked! Mahama! Excellent. Alright, now, follow me as we go on our adventure. I'm the guy who's jumping up and down right now. We're heading towards the camp.
We'll be right back.
portal, because they're not going to get anything done if we're all standing here. So everyone, at least 3 meters back. Nobody back here, everyone take a step back. Alright.
If you want me to send them to you.
Ew, yeah. Well, put them on the wiki.
I can't see. I really-